here.
He's giving the flag to the keeper.
Take it, cunt! Take it, you dirty whore!
So now do we have to restart if you take too many hits?
Hello there, Margwa. Good thing you're-
I love it how they're-
Wait, can the Margwa open its head when it can't move?
No, I don't think so. Wait, is it under the civil protector area? Is it under the civil protector area? We can insta-fuck it.
I can't.
It's not. It's not. It's not. We should direct our fire towards its head. Chip, look away from it.
Oh, it is.
Bang it!
Oh, man.
Holy shit, dude. All these max ammos and you still won't kill me. I mean, my heart.
Fear and Headlights is almost out.
I got mine.
I'm pretty sure I don't have enough to roll for it. I think it's like 5,000 now.
Hello.
Hello.
Everyone's just crowding me in the gumball machine.
Yeah, we're just waiting.
Oh, let me see. Can I afford it?
You got a green. There's like blue shits hovering around Ender. What does that mean?
That's my near death.
Oh, that's near death. You know how this works?
I don't know what that does, but okay. Always have to
be paid. All right, I'm gonna go in the rift.
Here, I'm gonna try to roll for my fear.
Do we follow you?
Well, no, I'm near death. I shouldn't do that.
Yes, don't do that. All right, I'm going down on the rift.
Why? All right,
where's the next
you
one?
An egg?
I'm going to get the flag.
Okay.
Where's the next one? I'm
invincible. The next one is gonna be in the junction. Just stay where the gumball machine was.
Alright.
I'm right here. Yep. Right here.
So you want me to use my fear in the headlights at the second one?
Yeah, at the second one we do. Not at the first.
So don't do it yet.
I know.
Yeah, don't do it yet.
Here, why, I'll do the Shadow Man duty. Alright, I'm on Shadow Man duty.
Wait, let me get my pocket out.
Shadow Man, where are you?
Shadowman's right over here.
Shadowman.
I heard him spawn in.
No,
I heard him
spawn in there.
I can't see a thing!
Shadowman's down.
Shadow Man is down, I repeat, Shadow Man is down!
I think the ray gun's actually really good for this.
Alright. Oh, Shadow Man!
Pick it up!
Pick it up? Alright, I'm picking it up, I'm picking it up. Alright, use your fear now! Use your fear and headlights now!
My shield's broken!
Oh wait, I just realized that the fear and headlights could last the entire duration of one plague, so you just use it at the first one. I'm dumb.
Alright, whatever. So does every zombie freeze, or do I have to look at him?
You have to look at him.
Yeah, I have to look at him. Shut up!
I love how they just... Dude, there's so many! Oh my god, there's so many over there.
Well, they can't move, so it's fine. As long as you're looking
it's
at
it. It's so funny. Is it done?
Stay away. Go away. Go away, you're too close. There you go.
Oh my god, it's fine.
Alright.
What's that? There's a glowing thing! Oh wait, shit, it's purple shit!
Don't step in that. You'll die.
I know. I'll die?
Yeah, you'll die.
Like, immediately?
No, two of them will kill you.
Oh. Let's go.
Careful, take it, these bitch! These clothes are made by the
finest tailors. Yeah. Now it is evil apothecary. Keeper.
By the way, I'm out of fear in the headlights, but like that was my only one.
Where's the mass ammo?
I have my near death on.
Yeah, mass ammo.
There's a Margo coming to you guys.
All right.
All right,
I'm gonna roll for my fear again.
Any of his heads open? None of them are open.
I got near death. Wait, I'm gonna get my near death, and you roll for fear and person.
All right.
Near death, do.
So. If you're standing next to someone, you don't have to go up to revive them, and if you do it that way, they keep their perks. I didn't get it.
Let's hit it again.
Running out!
Wait, look away from the Margwa until he goes under the civil protector area.
I don't even know where the fucking Margwa is.
That immolation.
Where's the Margo?
I'm looking to do some damage. Here, I'm gonna roll again. Oh, shit!
Oh, wait, what?
All hell is breaking loose.
Ouch, that hurts. I'm scared, guys. Tell me it's okay.
Don't lie.
Alright, sword buddy!
We have to end this round. We have to end this.
Sword buddy!
Are you yelling at sword buddy, nigger? No.
My friend!
Oh, I thought you were yelling at him because he was doing some dumb shit. Alright, I'm gonna try to roll for one. See if I can get cachet back or Phoenix up. Cachet back, good. That's it. That's a free max ammo.
Nice. Yeah, in case we fail.
I care not for money. It's or in case we're
sword
like,
buddy's doing
ammo.
Work.
Well, we have to end the round, right?
Yeah, we have to end the round.
Okay, there goes another round of my near death. So we have,
no,
so
no,
right there by
no.
The time we get the boss.
Oh, it's near death, near
I
death.
I got him.
Did you see the truck that hit you? That's why you need quick revive, because see how slowly it revived him.
Yeah, well, I already have four perks.
Oh, should I buy quick revive? No, I should get Widow's
Let
Wine.
Let little Arnie get kills.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go buy Widow's Wine.
I'm gonna go buy lots and lots and lots.
Still
of stuff.
A procrastinator, why?
Wait, I think I heard the completion cue. End of person, come over here.
Alright.
Oh, yeah,
I still have a little 3 on you.
How much closer are we done to this?
Throw your Arnie right here.
Where do we go now?
Just
like on the
just
shelf.
Wait in the waterfront.
Like on top of it?
No, just put it right here.
I'm scared.
Same.
Yep, we got it.
Got it. Alright, let's just do the next
really
flex up. Lil Arnie can wait.
End of person, huh? You still have near death?
I have two more rounds left on it.
Alright, I'm gonna... I'm not sure. I got my fear.
Alright, good.
That's good.
Come home.
I don't mind.
Doesn't kill all of them, and I think it only kills half.
Yeah.
Because it's such a high round.
Actually, I just think it's a zombie that haven't spawned in yet.
You're in the waterfront, right?
No, we're on canals. Yes.
Alright,
no,
get into
the
waterfront. Yeah, you dumbass.
Alright.
We're here.
Use it.
I did. Shadow Man, fuck you.
Okay, I got over here. Wait, no, I was here.
I'm gonna look
trap.
Up here.
Do not come over here, you will die.
Why'd you activate it then?
Because then we don't have to look that way. Oh, wait.
Yeah, I forgot. That's a thing. But we didn't
behind
have
you, behind
to.
You.
We got this thing. That chance is God. I forgot that was a strategy we used to do.
Yeah.
It's done. Get away.
Huh, how the fuck? Okay.
Oh, the trap just ended, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, perfectly like you.
Yeah, I walked right through it, and I'm like,
yeah,
it's like,
there, Shadow
trap,
Man.
Turn off! And the trap is turned off. It's like, okay, master.
Bitch!
Wait,
I
this
don't
is the last
have
one
shield.
We have to do.
No, we have to do foot right after this.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get my shield.
I had 14 of them at the beginning of this.
Holy shit tits!
before we
I play a lot of zombies.
Alright, but before we do the one footlight, can I go get a new shield?
Yeah, do it. Hurry up. Get it now.
Alright, I got one.
Alright, don't touch the purple stuff.
Ow, I touched it!
Why?
Because it just to like scare people.
And now it's time for the one I think we got stuck on the last time we attempted this.
Yeah, this is the one we got stuck on.
The footlight one, dude. That shit took us forever.
Got the shield?
Take out the mirror! Oh, he's just standing still.
Bitch. No, bitch.
Alright, I got
you
my
guys
shield.
Take care of the Margo. I'm gonna go work on upgrading the Arnies.
Okay, what do upgraded Arnies do?
Here in Highlights is gonna run out in 3, 2, 1, 0.
Wait, Dad, do you want me to grab a port for the Arnie?
No, I have enough Arnie's.
What do
upgraded little Arnie's do?
Even a thing? They're more powerful and they last longer.
That's cool.
And they also have more hit points if the Marvel were to slap it.
Also, while they're upgraded, you get to see a Gateworm slash little Arnie dance show.
Yeah, guys, go to the footlight. Go to the footlight. If you want to hear little Arnie dance show. Right
I do.
Give me an idea how long that is.
I'm at footlight. Right, let's go.
All right, everyone to the footlight ritual area.
Come in.
Or just to burlesque.
Don't stand right in front of the ritual table. Just kind of stand back a little bit so everyone can enjoy the show.
What do you mean?
Just come to the burlesque.
Yep.
I am.
I'm here.
Of it. Oh wait, that's you. I thought you were dead. Alright.
So what are we enjoying now?
The little Arnie dance show.
A little Arnie show.
Oh, okay.
Kind of stand back away from the ritual table so everyone can enjoy it. Alright, I'm gonna throw down my Arnie and start the show.
Is it like the little Arnie
the Arnie's
dancing?
Run away. The Arnie's run away. Is he?
Like
he's
dancing?
No, look on the ritual table.
He has like a little pop head stuff.
Oh, I see it.
It's the best. What's best about it? Look, guys, they got an audience.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. Shit.
All right, well, now we have to get afraid of Arnie's.
That was funny. That was fucking hilarious.
Freaking hilarious.
I survived that.
Let's go
to
the last one.
What?
Let's go do the last one. Come on. I'll go get the
flag. Nice to know that COD has got like a nice sense of humor.
Yeah. That was funny. Wasn't it, Keegan?
I didn't see the little Arnie dancing. All I saw was the gamers being like, get closer. I saw the little Arnie doing the old tap dance. Like,
yeah.
Oh, that was funny.
Case closed.
Guys, we still have to end the round.
Vital.
Because the flag isn't here.
Arnie! Go, Super Arnie!
They seem quite adept.
Yo, this Arnie's godly, holy crap.
Yeah.
So wait, now if me and Ringo get Arnie's, will we have upgraded or no?
You should.
Yeah, you all have upgraded.
That's how we get things done in this department.
Well, I find that very unlikely to happen at this point.
No.
This is ending the round, so.
So now the only thing I have are two Phoenix up and one Danger closest.
While I'm here, while I'm waiting, I'm just gonna pack my Dingo.
I'm gonna go pack my
ATK. Hold up, I'm gonna try to get some zombies to break my shield because it's at half health.
Mine's at 100%.
No, you're good if it's at half health. You're good if you're at half health.
I'm gonna just let it break and get a new one.
Alright, cool, end the round. One. Guys, end the round once your shield is broken, Keegan.
Holy shit, that was my zombie. Okay, I gotta go run and get it. Footlight District, the hardest one. Chance, please tell me you got another fear in the headlights.
Yeah, I have another one. I just don't have it on me right now.
Wait, can I double pack for...
I have a lost.
End
the
person, hit for your fear.
I'm currently double packing. Yeah.
Hit for your fear, I said.
Alright.
Do it now.
Last furnace.
Do it! Just do it!
I'm heading to the footlight now. What do we do after we're done with this? What happens
hit
next?
For the...
Do the boss fight.
Yes! Wait.
Oh, boss fight.
Alright, go to the footlight, Over here, over here.
I'm getting fucked, I'm getting cornered!
No, you're not! I have near death in case you go down. Come over here.
Holy crap. I
went
down.
Activate that person.
Oh,
activate it. Activate it.
It's done.
Alright, we're good.
Fucking meatballs.
Right, now we just gotta keep an eye out for the shadow man.
Over there, over there.
I'm scared. I really am scared. Like, my heart is beating so hard right now.
I'm gonna finally get all the Easter eggs done.
I feel like I just smoked an entire joint.
You have no idea how long any person's been wanting to do this Easter egg now.
That's a lot.
Yeah, those are a lot of
meatballs. First played zombies. Alright,
go!
Sword friend!
How do I activate my sword
friend? I believe the sword guy can attack the Shadow Man.
You pull out your sword, and then once it's out, you push L2, and you can put your sword away.
Okay, cool, I did it. Is he still there or not?
Oh, he's
still
here.
There, you put your sword away, if you do it. Yeah, like a little sword friend following.
Get away, because the flag's almost done.
Of course, I'll target zombies.
Is anyone else low on ammo? Because my brekkie is low. Never mind, it's full.
Let's go!
Yeah, you get pre-max ammo.
Just run.
Take it, bitch!
Alright, everyone, to the other... Everyone! Go to the
No,
rest.
We have to kill the Margo that spawns.
Alright. My near death has about one-fourth left. I mean, I'm near death, my fear.
I have near death, too.
I mean, my fear has about very close to ending.
Everyone look away from him so he takes damage, because I shot his head. I said everyone look away from him.
I am.
Yes, mm-hmm. He took damage. Your near death is done.
Oh, okay, yeah. That's just him spawning.
Yeah. He should be.
I'm getting cornered!
No, you're not. Alright, everyone,
kill him!
Rift!
Hold up, but there's a fire sale though.
No, go to the rift.
Fine.
Because it's very important, we gotta do this now.
Alright guys, everyone needs to shut up during the boss fight unless I've got something to say, like advice on like how to do it easily. Alright, so wait, before we start this, Keegan, you're gonna stay by the ritual table and you're gonna be the one to activate the summoning key when the Shadow Man's over it, okay?
So what do I do?
So when the Shadow Man's above the table,
just stand by the table, and when we tell you to hold square, you hold square on the table.
Will zombies spawn in?
Yeah, yes. But I'll be throwing Arnie's, so you won't have
it's
to worry.
So I just gotta sit by the ritual table?
Hold square on the keepers, guys.
Alright.
Getting fucked up.
Here, I'll throw down an Arnie.
Guys, the respective characters have to press square on their keeper. So, all
keeper.
Of you come up here. Just everyone come up here. Just try one of these, two of these keepers, everyone.
Alright. This one's mine. No, my sword!
This one's mine.
He took away my sword.
He did,
what the fuck? Now's our opportunity! Now shoot the Shadow Man! Shoot the Shadow Man!
Shit, I'm supposed to be by the thing. Throw Arnie's.
Throw Arnie's on the person.
I am.
No.
Yeah.
Fuck. There should be a max ammo by one of the keepers. This
Do
music is
him?
Epic, isn't it? This music is epic. No, his shield isn't down. We have to end this.
Here, I got
you can't leave
here.
Either. Guys, you can't leave either. Yeah, we have to end this. Kill the Margo before we take down his shield again.
Well, I'm trying. It's hard.
Purple meatballs.
I actually do like this music. It's calm and peaceful for a time that shouldn't be.
It's honestly true.
All right, everyone, activate the keeper.
I don't know how.
Hold square on them.
Everyone, take out your gun and start shooting at him. Just keep looking around, because he'll spawn anywhere! No! Fuck! You have to be, like, standing right there, Keegan. Like, right at the table.
I'm so confused, right, I'm sorry!
Because almost right as he's on the table, he'll teleport away- No! My game glitched out, like, fuck!
Don't worry! I'll come!
It said that I never grabbed the- Alright, thank you. It said that I never grabbed the wall, and then my character fell, and then he teleported right back on the wall, because I kind of gave up, and then he fell.
Shit.
Wow.
I'm getting bombarded.
What? Okay. Is the Magwa dead, guys?
Nope.
I do not know.
Yeah,
no, shoot at him.
Throw Arnie's.
I'm throwing Arnie's. Shoot at him, dumbasses.
Where are you at?
What?
I hit him!
Axe ammo!
Bomb, we can do this!
We're so close.
You can't even
lose. One more step after the boss fight.
Why the fuck is it chasing me?
Purple meatball.
Why are they purple?
Because we placed the eggs in the right order. I mean, the place the. Alright, everyone, hold square.
I did.
Alright, I did.
I'm holding the square on this one.
This one ain't active.
Alright, I'm throwing Arnie's. Throw Arnie's over there in person now.
Alright, I am.
Shadow Man, the sun has risen!
Where are you at?
Do I just hold square or do I have to click it?
Keep holding square.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh.
Wow. Right.
Wait, guys, we have to explain what Keaton has to do because he doesn't know how to.
I don't know how to do
this.
They're gonna be these cleanses. They're gonna be these cleanses around the map. They're white. And you have to grab them when your screen flashes white, okay? Otherwise, you'll start taking damage. And
I don't
you
know
have
what
to
that
kill
means.
You have to kill a Magwa in order for the urns to light up around the map. Once the urns are lit up, you have to hold square to enter beast mode. You'll have unlimited beast mode, and the only way you'll exit beast mode is if you revive a player, or you step in the purple spots, or take damage from zombies.
This is fucking confusing.
Pick up the dead Magwa heart.
All right, all you gotta know is that once kill a Magwa, enter beast mode, go to Footlight, the train station, and there should be a box. There should be a box somewhere.
My screen is purple and red. So get a Magwa.
Keegan, you just do the easy step. No! Go revive him, hurry!
Someone!
The music is just right for the setting, too.
I have perks!
I'm in beast mode, I'm waiting. I'm in beast mode, I'm waiting down here.
Am I supposed to be in beast mode?
Yeah, you have to kill Magwa in order to get unlimited beast mode.
Yeah, I have unlimited beast mode. Go to Footlight.
Yeah, go to Footlight. And then go to the train at Footlight, and there should be a box. Like an electrical box you can keep shocking, okay?
Okay. My screen.
Yeah, go cleanse yourself. Go cleanse yourself so you don't lose beast mode.
Alright, I did it.
Okay, train, and then there's a box. Where's the box?
The box?
How do I get into beast mode?
The box is on the ceiling somewhere. Just keep shocking
and your light. And click on the blue torch.
Dude,
the fucking Margo will hurt me!
Yeah, dude, you have to keep running around while you shock the thing.
I'm shocking everywhere. Is it in the train or is it in the train station?
It's in the train station.
I'm looking everywhere.
It's in the corner, dude.
This is hard.
Come on, guys. This music is so intense.
I need to cleanse myself.
Cleanse.
Oh god, run. Alright, I'm cleansed.
I can't find the box.
So many Magwas.
Here, Keegan, come back to Junction, quickly.
Why?
Who's not in unlimited beast mode?
Me.
Mango, you have to kill a Magwa.
I did.
Go to an urn and turn into unlimited beast mode. And then go to the waterfront. Alright, now come down here where I am. And just jump over the fence.
Cleanse
yourself first.
Alright, I'm good.
Alright, now go down here, Keegan. Are you down here?
Yeah.
Yeah, see these keepers right here? You have to shock them once that gate worm above you dies by the train, okay? You have to shock all three of them.
What the hell?
I have to shock all three?
Yeah, but they'll stay shocked for a little bit.
Okay.
All right, is everyone shocking their box?
No.
Yes.
Guys, I'm gonna kill. I'm last head.
Shit, I need to be cleansed. I don't know how to cleanse myself.
Alright, just get
orc.
Keegan, there's a railing you can jump.
I'm back in.
I'm cleansed.
Alright, good. Now go back down there. That's what you gotta do every time your screen flashes white.
Okay.
I'm in beast mode.
Alright, now go to waterfront.
Hold on, I'm getting damaged a lot.
Yeah, because you're not cleansing yourself. You have to go into the white orbs.
I did.
Yeah, now you can go back down there. No, he can't hit you when you're down by the keepers.
Yeah, but these fucking bugs can.
Okay. All right, I'm in waterfront.
My box is shocked.
So is mine.
All right, waterfront is the only one that needs to be shocked now.
Zippity zap, boba, bitch.
I'm shocking it.
All right, now, Keegan, look up for the train.
Okay, I can't see a shit.
All right. Did the train hit the gateworm?
No.
Fuck.
I can't even see the train. Shit, I need to get cleansed.
Gotta go get cleansed.
Yeah, cleanse. Alright, everyone, you're out of beast mode.
Yeah.
I'm not.
I'm back in now.
Yeah, okay, good. Now, go to the box and shock it. Keegan, keep looking up for the train.
I am.
You have to spam the box, guys, come on.
Okay.
Did he kill? Did he get killed?
No, it's not dead.
I need to cleanse myself. Holy crap. I can't. Oh no.
Gotta be cleansed. I'm good.
Oh no! Still no train!
Is everyone shocking the box? Is your rail blue?
Mine is.
Yeah, all of them are blue!
Then I know it must be done. I have to turn back into human and quickly! Come on! I have to go! The music is perfect! I'm running as fast as I can, guys!
Blue.
I'm sorry!
They're still blue!
Come on, hurry! No, mine stopped being blue!
No!
Yeah, I'm beast again.
Yeah, same here,
I'm out of beast.
Go back in, just quickly go back in.
Only one is blue now.
Right, oh, cleanse!
I did.
Alright, I'm cleansed.
Mine's blue.
They're all blue.
Alright, I have to. Alright, quickly.
Steva. You have to hurry.
Train has been called.
One light went out. Oh no, I need to be cleansed.
I have to be cleansed too, but I'm on the train. Fuck. All right, the worm's gonna die. All right, shock now.
I shocked them
guys,
all.
I'm down.
I'm down.
I didn't cleanse.
I'm shocking all of them.
The gateworm's back!
No, I fucked it up!
I'm coming for
Revive
you!
Revive me! I'm at the waterfront!
I'm going!
I have near death. Alright, good.
I'm out of beast mode. Flag! Alright, I'm beast again.
Shit. Gotta cleanse.
I'm lost! Right,
cleanse.
There's a marble by me!
We're screwed.
Just go back down off the map and do the thing. Guys, this is so intense.
The gummy worm did break, but he went back.
Yeah, he did. It's fucking huge, Jesus Christ.
I'm scared we're not gonna do this.
I'm shocking my box a lot.
I'm not beast.
Yeah, one's lit up. Only one is.
That's mine.
Right. I'm ready for my unlimited beast again.
Mine.
Cleanse.
Alright, I'm good.
Alright, I'm good.
Alright, shock your box.
Okay, mind shocked.
Mind shock two.
Okay, that's one, that's two, and that's three.
Is the train moving, end person, from where you are?
I can't see it.
It's still all blue.
So you cannot see the train, it's no longer there.
No.
It was never here, where I am.
Are you at waterfront? You're at waterfront, right?
No, I'm at canal.
I'm at waterfront.
Who's at waterfront? Is the train still at waterfront?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah, someone has to go up there and activate it.
All tracks are still blue.
Wait, no, I know what must be done.
Yeah, you gotta start it, stupid.
Everyone keep shocking! I think I know what to do!
Well, I'm shocking.
I am too!
Oh, it moved, it moved, it moved! Now.
Come on, hurry, hurry, hurry! Shock, shock! Shock the keeper's mouth, Ian! Yes, yes!
Oh my god!
Yes! Yes!
Oh my god, let's go!
Yes!
Let's go!
Oh my god!
Let's go!
Yes!
Oh my god, let's go! Finally!
Yes!
Let's go!
Yeah!
Yes!
My knees are fucking killing me!
Let's go!
I'm so sorry.
You fucker!
I really don't have a I have a
dude, that took forever!
Thank you.
Yes!
Goodbye.
Let's go!
Later.
Let's go!
We fucking did!
Yeah!
Now what?
I don't know.
Beat a round.
I'm just gonna do some farming. Yeah, we have to end the round. Oh, that was so intense.
Let's go.
Yeah, and Shadow People, help the others.
Buddy, you're back.
Now all the traps
you
are.
Shit, let's
green.
Eat some fucking zombies.
That's a big
you never left me.
I went down.
Scratch me. Well, is that gonna get infected?
I got you, bro.
You're becoming a liability.
Oh my god, I can't believe I did it. Let's go.
I know, I did all the Easter eggs.
I carried you fucks through that. I carried you fucks through that.
Do you think we can do the Dryzen Drac one or whatever it
yeah.
is?
Yeah, we should do the Dryzen Drac.
Indeed. To us.
I have no idea how to do it, so you guys are gonna have to guide me through it.
Yeah, we can
carry
you.
We'll do it.
Chris, fuck, that means that Keegan doesn't know how to do a bow.
Oh, snap.
No, I know how to do a bow. I just don't know how to get the elemental ones.
I can't be Vince.
No, do you know how to upgrade a bow, like to lightning fire or anything?
I mean, I think. I remember one part for the fire bow. It's
how come
gotta,
I have
like,
the giant mech camel thing?
Keegan, you're gonna have to do the wolf bow, because that's the easiest one.
Yeah,
I don't know what that is.
I just tell you how to do that one.
Yeah,
What's
we can just tell you how to do that one. The wolf bow is the easiest one, so you'll just do that one.
I guess
yeah,
I'll do the fire
that.
Then.
What is it?
It just you'll find out. Throughout most of the Easter egg, Keegan, you're just gonna be sitting back, though. Just saying.
Yeah, I know. I saw a Vanoss video, because I'm that much of a fucking weeaboo.
What?
Okay, it's gonna look at the video for the daily challenge.
There's a boss fight in there that you gotta fight with Skeletonos.
Yeah, we've
Skeletonos.
Alright, so we gotta end the fucking round?
Yeah.
If we end the round, I can close my app and we'll keep all of our gobblegums. But I'll still have completed the Easter egg.
Cool.
Wait, I just realized I haven't got my trophy.
When is it
It'll
gonna
come.
End? Jesus fuck!
Wait, no, you don't get a trophy for this one. All you do is get a calling card.
Yeah, I got a calling card and I love it. It looks like that one. It looks like that one captain from Pirates of the Caribbean.
Stupid, my controller died.
Yo, I actually thought that you lagged out. I was like, no.
No, my controller died.
Are the beasts unlimited now? Cause the fire is blue. The curse
I don't
sleeps.
Think so.
Sleeps.
Guys, that was intense.
It was.
Yeah. The hype.
So now there's just zombies.
Dude,
this is so
the music,
life, huh, guys.
The music was perfect for that moment,
wait,
though.
Wait, Rico, you did the entire thing with just a weevil.
Yeah.
All right, close your app.
Wait, here, I want to wait for the round to end just to be sure.
Oh my fucking god, dude, my balls
are
sweating.
Yeah, I'll wait for my beast mode to come back.
My balls are sweaty.
My fucking palms and nuts are like drenched.
Wait, did we lose our Facebook permanently?
Yeah, we lose it because we're no longer cursed.
Our
character's not cursed.
That's gay. I want to be cursed. It was so much better to be cursed.
I know, like, what's the disadvantage of being cursed in that one?
So do we leave then, or what?
Just wait.
Yeah, you have to wait for the connect for our characters to actually lag out.
Oh my fucking god, dude, my back is also killing me. Shit tits.
Dude, I'm like sweating so much.
That was easy.
Is that unhealthy for me?
I'm actually cold.
I don't have my fucking fan on because I couldn't hear a thing without it. Off, whatever.
The music there was perfect. Just.
Dude, that was awesome. I think that might be my second favorite Easter egg.
Just because of the music, that's the only reason I would ever do that Easter egg.
Yeah, that's probably like my second favorite Easter egg.
Why? Oh god damn it, dude! If we went 5 more rounds, I could have fucking got a liquid divinium. Oh well. Oh jeez!
Where's the new where's the calling card?
Using our gobble gums.
Guys, where's the calling card? Where is it?
It's in calling cards. Stupid.
Yeah, but
no, just kidding.
Where?
Two vats! You know what I love most about zombies?
Yes!
You know what's the best thing about zombies?
Ender person, remove Tristan from the group.
Oh shit, yeah, I gotta join Ender.
Alright, I'm gonna open up my 3 liquid diviniums first.
Should I change the party to not private anymore or what?
Oh my god, I'm joining so easily now. Let's get it.
Alright, guys, let me just edit my gobblegums first before you do that.
Alright, hold up. Before we start, I got diviniums.
Guys, replace your fear and headlights with a cachet back or an immolation.
Guys.
What?
Before we start it, I gotta let my dog out and then change the laundry.
I missed out on an immolation. Are you freaking kidding me?
Wait, what's that immolation?
It's
what's
like
that?
A fire sale.
Spawns a free fire sale.
I have I have shopping free!
Oh!
But it's only one, so...
I have
put
2.
Put it on.
I also have pop shocks.
We don't need that.
I got one cachet back, I got one killjoy, one...
Alright! Are you guys ready?
I'm ready to do three Easter eggs today.
Let me switch the laundry quick and then let my dog out.
I'm so ready to do 3 Easter eggs today.
Hold up! What does my clan tag say for you guys? That's not what I changed it to.
Oh, what is on?